Hold on a second for a quick guitar change. That last guitar is called the Cyclops because of the picture on it. This one's the Goblin. This is the first one I did a pyrography on. But here's a little tune that I'm dedicating to Winston Grennan. He produced one of my CDs, but he before that, he invented reggae. He was the drummer who came up with the beat used in reggae and played on every single reggae recording for the first 10 years of reggae. Unfortunately, I don't get much mileage out of dropping his name because nobody's ever heard of him, because he was a session musician and his name doesn't actually show up on the records.